How can we ever really know someone when growth and time are just shadows? How can we really ever know Hegel? Most of us throw masks on and speak universally. However, it's how the universal is the particular that we may break through and see a shadow of Hegel.